Hello. Oi. Let's get on going. Sorry if I sound a bit like I'm dying. I ingested about 2 pounds of sandpaper last night while I was asleep. So if I don't sound too excellent, then that's probably what. Wow, I sound terrible. I can hear it now. Oh, jeez. Oh, well. It's getting worse. Oh, Jesus. Alright. There we go. Okay, let's go. What? I forgot what we did last. Right, that's what we did. I'm just gonna continue to rush through this. How's your day? Nope. I almost forgot what I was actually doing. Now you. How was your day? Hope you had a good one. Hello, clown man.
Which shall it be?
Give me the red box. Hey. Fuck. Perfecto. Who are you? There you are. There you are, you sneaky little bitch, you. Yeah. Wow. Ow. Alright. Oh, Christ. I thank God I'm not, like, I'm not, I do this as a hobby rather than a career. Cause, woo. Today is not fun for me. What? Where did, huh? Okay. Boom. Damn. One of these floors is some different. Yeah. All this noise from my mic. Please, I hate you. There you are. The Vanguard, Mach 2. I don't know why it took this long for the Mach 2 to show up. Wow, I missed horribly. Yammy. Oh, I got plenty of fire crystals. I forget exactly what drop says. I'm pretty sure there's like guides on what drops what and how to farm it properly. Nope. Is Did this place have a Geostone? Cause not all the floor, since there are so many floors. Oh god, I can't see. Since there's so many floors, and not really a lot of, I guess Georama stuff? Cause it really isn't, I'm only missing three things. I'm missing... Nope, no Georama. Alright. Where are they? Get away from me. Jesus Christ. I was just about to mention how there's probably going to be a lot of awkward silences because talking isn't exactly fantastic for me. But this dude just wouldn't fuck off. Chasing me more than a drunk dude at a frat party. Whoa. Nope. Wherefore art thou, bitch? No. Oh man, come on. Christ. One thing I hate about some video games. Well, not really some. Well, no, there's still some that actually are very slow. I mean, like, video games overall. When they give you, like, a moderate... Like, oh, hey. Right here. When they give you a decently sized area or some kind of situation, and then they make your movement speed just borderline crawling. Or rather, it's not really that slow. It's just when you're trying to cover a large distance, it feels really slow. Especially in this game. Boom. There we go. Alright. Well, first let me check this list. Ooh. Holy hell, that hurts a lot. It's a toy car. Toy cars? Toy dogs. Jesus. You do not need this many pillars for one big ass room. Jesus Christ. Please don't give me a key. I was gonna be really mad if that was a key. Oh, hey. No. That'd be actually extremely bad. I forget which is my favorite dungeon. I don't know if I've said it before either. I didn't really think of it too much. But I think visually this is my favorite dungeon. Oh! Oh god, thank you. And it's right... Oh. The game knows. The game knows I want this over with. Huh. Yeah, I think this is my favorite dungeon. I just like the really well. It gets look. It gets better. Like as you begin, same with every other one. When you first start it, it's all crumbled and shitty. And wow, that's nice. It's all crumbled and shitty, and it looks like ass. Cause it's a 10,000-year-old mansion. It's not gonna be pretty. But as you get further down, it's less dark, it's brighter, it looks better, it looks like it's not ancient garbage. Whew! I also like the music in here. It gives you that ominous feel, like you're going to be... like you're delving deeper and deeper into some really, really bad shit. Which you are. You gotta go fight the... Why won't my eyes stop watering? You're gonna go fight the big bad himself. Christ almighty. You're gonna go fight Ample Guiafan. Oh, come on. You missed. Please. Why? Some other games are generous enough to let you not pick up stuff from chests. That is a new thing. Oh, you opened this chest and you couldn't carry the item? It's gone now. Bye. Get out of my face. Even in other JRPGs I played, that was a constant thing. And then I actually think of Final Fantasy X, that's never been a thing. I think if you can't carry it, you can't carry it, and he just closes the chest again. For the love of God, where are you? I don't need you! Actually. This huge sack of balls. Is it seriously gonna take me an hour to do all this? Oh no. Oh god, I can't laugh. Well, I can't at least laugh like that. Oh, terrible. Eat it. Well, I really ran out of steam playing this game. Progressively, I've gotten worse. In just about every aspect. That's not true. When it comes to what I'm talking about, I got nothing left. At first I was talking about the game, but I've explained just about everything. I can talk about what's going on in the game, but nothing I can say is not spoilers. So, I'm kind of screwed over. What? Why'd I move? I'm kind of screwed over here. I got nothing to say. Besides just whatever I can possibly talk about that comes out of my head. Oh, that feels weird. Yeah, I mean, this is a nice-ass room. This is weird. Can I take a picture of a bed? Oh wow, they just straight up tell you. Alright. A strange flower vase. Here you go.
Alexandra?
What is it?
Alexandra, I'm sorry. But the truth is, I'm the one that broke the flower.
I know.
What?
Sorry, I knew all along.
Aren't you angry?
No, it's fine. Maybe it was this flower's role in life. You know, flowers always give people something. For me, it can be happiness, or strength, or just the courage to make it through another day. This flower gave something to you, too, right? When you broke the stem, you must have felt something. That was the role in life for this flower. Besides, it gave me something as well. It taught me that you're a very kind young man.
Alexandra.
Complete and utter silence. Nothing but the ticking of a clock. That is this room. Devoid of the happiness and love that once filled it. Nothingness. But the ever clicking and clock. Ticking, but I'm just saying ticking. The ever ticking of a clock. To show that no matter what leaves, time will always be there. I really like this outfit. Alright. Oh, I need a water bottle. All right. Oh. You magic crystal. You magic crystal. Son of a bitch. I'm not Donkey Kong. Ooh, is this the mimic room again? Nope. Ah! Oh, right here. That was extremely stupid planning. Oh, it's the card room. Yeah, it's the card room. Hey, none but cards. None but cards. Man, being an adult sucks. I'm just throwing that out there. Being an adult is the goddamn worst. I'm just being a dumb kid. Didn't have to care. Didn't have to worry about rent. Didn't have to worry about job. Didn't have to worry about future. Or anything. Just sitting there playing my games. Just not caring. Not having to worry about the world. All I do is just sit here and wonder how I'm gonna pay rent every month. How often I'm gonna eat, if I'm gonna eat. The real world sucks. Shut up, I know. Let me groan and moan about life that I have to deal with. I got enough shit on my damn plate. Blue seal ain't gonna help none. Hell no. Get juke. Le juke. Oh, that's not actually how you say juke. Juke is freaking fish. Man. Had French my first year in high school. Failed the shit out of it. That's not true, I got like a D. I think I got like the minimum passing grade. I didn't take French 2 though. Cause I had learned nothing. I learned bonjour. No, that's not true. I think I learned I learned how to like say hi, ask how you're doing, say I'm good or I'm doing okay. And then adieu. Or whatever the fuck it was, I don't remember. I'm not cultural. I'm not sophisticated. The hell kind of world do you think I live in? Cultural diversity doesn't really exist. That's not true. Cultural diversity exists. Don't listen to that. It exists, which is really, really weird. I picked up the jail cell already, right? I'm just assuming I did. Woo! Hell! Ooh, boy! Maybe people are getting stupid with stuff. I have very little confidence in certain things about me. So I have it as far as I can tell. Or didn't have one. I don't know. I don't remember. Sure you can. Oh! Tiny Toon just popped back up in my head. That little bit where, oh god, I forget his name. Buster. The episode where he was singing Do You Love Me to, Babs. Okay, this needs to stop. I'm outta here. Whew. Even rushing through it is taking forever. That's not true. I've only been recording for like 26 minutes. Oh! Wow, I'm blind. I wasn't looking at the screen. But I've only been recording for like 26 minutes. I would have covered like two floors in that amount of time. Hell, I probably would have been like one and a half. These douchebags are strong. Because they're at the end of the game, so. Or is it? It is, don't worry. The final countdown. All right. Boop, boop, boop. Well, time to make this place more beautiful. There you go. Whoa. Jesus. Okay. Honda, I'm coming back for you, buddy. As much as I like the Ixion design, I'm not gonna lie. No, it's pretty damn ridiculous. I can contest to that. It's a fat ass mansion. I mean fat in both senses, the F-A-T and the P-H-A-T. I probably bought way too much of what I needed, but I don't care. I'm just doing that to make sure. What? Motherfucker. No! I'll ignore it. Uh-oh. That's way too slow. I was right. Oh God, Christ! I gotta move everything over. Matter of fact, no. Let me just. I remember. There we go. I remember it isn't perfect with this, or at least I thought it was. But I needed to go look, cause I don't remember where the trees go either. If what? Yeah, I know that. Supposed to get a room. That goes to the end of it. I was right. It is two away. Where the hell do these trees go then? Oh, it's supposed to just be straight. Whoops, I always put it at an angle. Oh, okay. The trees go behind the bridge. In front of the Stardust Hall. Hall? Well, come here. Gonna need you. Gonna need you. Actually, I didn't need to move one of you. Oh, Christ. Yep. I feel like a lot of the Georama places would have benefited if they had just had like a predestined form. Like, you know what I mean? Like, if everything had to be a specific way, yeah, it would have cramped on a lot of the player creativity. But at the same time, it would make it so that it's a lot, it can potentially look a lot better. Just have someone design it, then make it look nice, and then just boom, build it. Like this place. I love the way this place looks. It's absolutely excellent. Even though there's no really creative liberty here, it doesn't affect me. Because it's... Oh. I win. Alright. Where's the pedal stream? There we go. Oh, I'm so mad I put that there. The Hall of Sorrow. Oh, crap. Enough. It's not fully done, but you know what I mean.
Where are you, Cyrus?
Where do you think?
Where are you? Gotcha.
Another thing I forever love about this game. Nothing but happy memories. Besides Svita. But we don't have to discuss that. ever. I love this game to death. It introduced a lot of very happy things in my life, like gardening. This game made me want to have a massive garden. Just all over the backyard and potential front yard. Is it over here? Am I only supposed to have the two? Yep. Only have two. Why are they yelling? Whatever. Boop, boop. Alright, I have more than that. One sturdy rock. Oh, my lips hurt. Where you are? I don't know what the hell that little boy is talking about. Eh. Hoorah!
You were going to steal something, weren't you? Tell the truth.
No, I just wanted to look at the flowers.
Is there a problem here?
Your Highness, this little brat here snuck into the garden. I am sure he was planning on stealing something from the castle.
No, I already told you. I just wanted to look at the flowers. Let me go!
Release him.
Huh?
Just do it.
Yes, Your Highness.
So, you like flowers, do you?
Yeah, I do. Looking at them somehow makes me feel good.
Oh, then I guess you're not a thief. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Oh, do you believe me?
What? You're lying?
Oh, it's really true.
Very well, I believe you. So, where did you come from?
I don't have a home. I'm all alone.
I see. All right. From now on, I'm putting you in charge of this flower bed.
What?
Your Highness!
No way. Really? Well, why me?
I thought you liked flowers.
Yes, but...
Do you mean to disobey the Queen's orders?
Okay, I'll do it. Like a caretaker, right? I guess that wouldn't be too bad.
So, what's your name?
Name? My name?
Then why does my nephew want to bother me now?
It's okay. That's fine. Your name here at the castle will be Cyrus. What do you think?
Cyrus?
Yes, I think it suits you well. I want you to give all these flowers here plenty of love and attention.
My apologies. My nephew really wants to bother me. I'll deal with him later. But, yeah, now you know where he got his name. Also, the Moonstone Sunstone. It doesn't matter. For the sake of something, I forget. What's the third idea?
Oh, no good, huh?
All right. Oh, I don't have it. No, I'm done.
Say cheese!
Yeah, they get gruesome. No! Okay, what do I need? Rolling log and life element. Life element. Oh. Because I guess the blood on the sword has to be there. Yep. Oh! Oh, Christ. Ladies and gentlemen, we now have a timer. We have a legitimate timer. Because I didn't think to refuel before going in here. We actually have a set time before shit goes south. Oh no. All we have to do is find it. All we gotta do is find it. My hubris has caught me once again. I thought I would be fine. It's actually going down relatively slow. Like, it's not one health per second. I think it's like one every two. Jesus Christ. The dragon's tough as balls. We out of here, boys. Ha ha. And girl. I don't know anymore. I want to turn back and kick your ass because you were laughing at me, but I can't. Not about the time. No! We go to the Sun Chamber. We speak to the guardians of the Sun Chamber. Gatekeeper, guardian, same thing. What?
Listen well. If you wish to see my master, you must first speak his true name.
And rather than a cutscene, they test to make sure you were paying attention.
That is correct. You may pass.
Whew. Alright, well, time to finish this. I will see you all later. I really gotta go. The end is just beyond these doors. Goodbye, and let's finish this.